Yet another wave of attacks has occurred in the southern Red Sea.
也门的胡塞叛军周一再度动手攻击两艘行经红海的商船，宣称是报复跟以色列有关的船只。即便美军周末才射下14架无人机，胡塞没在怕，全球海运巨擘纷纷决定停航避祸。
Third largest shipping company in the world actually has paused operations in the Red Sea because of all of these missiles, drones, and projectiles being launched from the Houthi rebels.
BP has now become the latest company to pause ships through the area. Maersk became the first. It announced.It was halting routes through the Red Sea until further notice.
全球第六大石油 BP 也宣布改道，只是从中东油气到亚洲商品，全都依赖红海去欧洲。若是绕行非洲的好望角，船期多14天，导致一周以来布兰特原油暴涨6%。亚洲到以色列的海运费也涨16%，明年1月恐怕再上修。更令人担忧的是，恐怕会出现供应链断裂危机。
This is a critical artery that accounts for around 30% of global container traffic via Cape of Good Hope. That means a lot more fuel.
台湾的海运三雄也跟进，宣布停止通行红海，其中阳明决定改到好望角。不过台积电就评估，不认为会对营运造成重大影响。
More immediately, the Pentagon chief is concerned about attacks in the Red Sea.
毕竟是攸关能源跟经济，美国防长奥斯汀抵达巴林就宣布成立十国联合的。海上巡逻卫队，全力确保这条海运大动脉的安全。TVBS这么道。
想看最完整的新闻内容，记得下载 TVBS 新闻网 APP。